Springfield sends that one back down and around. They're going to try and dish that one up. Quickly gives that one off there to Schickling, and he'll carry it in. Now sends the shot. He'll nip that one as they score. That's another one there for Springfield, and they'll put themselves up by two. That's a big goal there again as they've now increased their lead to two. Jim Schickling able to pick that puck up on the turnover, carry it into the zone, find the mark he wanted, and bury the puck.